I'm glad to have the opportunity to represent Maryland. I feel like this opportunity to just be the spokesperson for the women of Maryland, represent the Mrs. Maryland America system, and then take it to the national level is an honor. So it's a privilege, and I'm just super blessed and grateful for the opportunity.